Hey, what's up, guys? I'm gonna do a little tutorial using some products today, Atlantis Moisturizing Shampoo and Conditioner, and I'm pairing it with Motorcycle using my favorite comb and some wind action. Let's see what we can do about this mop. All right, just washed my hair, getting ready to put in some conditioner. I love this conditioner because you can leave it in the hair. It mixes really well with Motorcycle as well, so you don't get any kind of residue. I like to work it into my hair in a considerable amount, depending on how soft or moisturized I want my curls to be. You want to use your fingers and do a shingling or a smoothing or twist out technique and really kind of seal the cuticle as you're putting the product in. Just kind of work it all through my hair, get it in there really nice and saturated. Follow up with Motorcycle, and it's pretty much the same technique to get Motorcycle work through my hair as well. I sometimes go back in and add a little bit more Motorcycle. I really like this product because it allows for a lot of flexibility and movement, and it keeps the hold and definition all the time. And then there's that added shine as well, so it never looks overdried, never flakes. It's just awesome. All right, back to using my favorite comb here. The teeth on these comb are perfect for the way that I like to arrange my hair. I literally will just kind of rake it through, as you can see there. Use my fingers as well to kind of like manipulate the curls a little bit. But this comb is super helpful. All right, just getting it ready before I go in and do my blow dry. Awesome. A little more product. Never hurts. All right, a little whip action. I like to use the hot and cold button, as well as not using a nozzle in the beginning. You can't tell in the video because I sped it up, but I go between hot and cold shots. The hot air helps to kind of expand the root, and the cold air helps to dry the hair without disturbing the definition. I like to keep it at a distance from my head when I'm using it without the nozzle, just so I can get maximum airflow and dry the hair. When I switch to using the nozzle, you'll notice that I get a little closer to the scalp. I like to get a little bit closer because it actually helps to style my hair and shape it a little bit, but also blow out the root where I want to get a little bit more volume. Up, back to the hand mode. Look at that. I don't have a diffuser. I don't really like to carry diffusers in general, but the hands can work really well. All right, following up with a little foil. This is gonna help me to kind of zhuzh and arrange my hair after it's dry and keep it from losing its shape and shine. All right, finishing touches. I typically, if I don't blow dry, will just do this technique and let my hair air dry. This comb is really good for getting around your edges and your face. All right, I think we're good to go. That's it. Now you try it.